How do you define a country? Can you define it by its architecture? Its community places? Or maybe its people? Do you define a country through its food, its foreign policy, or how about its history? Or is a country defined by all of those things, the sum total of all its pieces? But no matter how you define a country, your experiences are defined by the people around you.